Okay, this is part two of my Guitar and Rock Band collection for the year of 2023. So let's go ahead and get started with all our Rock Band 2s. I think I should delete the saved data on my PlayStation 3 copy of Rock Band 2 because I have not gotten any gold stars. I got a few of gold stars, but I did try calibrating the lag and I still have not gotten any gold stars.
It's not subtle. Now you can give them what they've always wanted. Real food for dogs. Caesar Wholesome Bowls and Simple.
Okay, so this copy is different because the disc is actually not shiny. I gotten this back in 2021. So this one is rare. Very rare. This copy's, I mean, this is not a childhood copy. This one is a childhood copy. Which I'll read the songs when it doesn't play. It only played a few, but that's alright. It doesn't play My Own Worst Enemy, Lump, American Woman, I Was Wrong, 9 in the Afternoon, Mountain Song, Man in the Box, Our Truth, White Wedding Part 1, E-Pro, Psycho Killer, Spirit in the Sky, Kids in America, Feel the Pain, Give It Away, Continental Lover, A Jagged Gorgeous Winter, Bad Reputation, Pump It Up, You Oughta Know, Go Your Own Way, Welcome to the Neighborhood, PDA, Shooting Star, Living on a Prayer, Deluxe, Girls Not Gray, One Way or Another, Tangle Up in Blue, Alex Chilton, Alive, The Middle, Aqualung, Supreme Girl, Let There Be Rock, Alabama Getaway, Lazy Eye, Teenage Riot, Master Exploder, Ramblin' Man, Shoulder to the Plolo, Get Clean, Clonia of Richmond, Peace Cell, Souls of Black, Buddhizava, Battery, Painkiller, okay, Panic Attack, and Visions. At least it played My Own Worst Enemy on Float On and Hungry Like the Wolf and some of those songs I didn't mention on the paper. That's alright. I would like to... I think I will reset the data on my PS3 copy of Rock Band 2 because I have not gotten any good gold stars. I'm excluding the Track Pack games. This is not a childhood copy. It's an extra copy because I have a lot of extras in the collection. So don't say it's another childhood. I'm just showing you guys proof. All right. Okay, moving on with the first Rock Band Track Pack game. This is Volume 1. Personally, that's actually my favorite Track Pack game out of the... I don't know how many Track Pack games are they. Or it could be the Track Pack Classic Rock. I think the Classic Rock Track Pack might be my favorite. So it has like decent, great songs. I'm currently testing my childhood copy for the PS2 versions of that. This is the childhood copy. I'm currently testing it right now.
fire me, I'm Santa.
Not anymore. Get your skinny ass out of here.
Hi, how are you?
Fine.
What's the matter?
I just spoke to Duncan. He said if you don't race, he's going to fire me.
He can't do that.
Yes, he can. He controls the means of production.
I don't have any childhood copies for World Touring. Except for PS2. I need to fix the case on this. Cover is actually sticking out, as you can see. See? I'll have to fix that.
I am a Yankee, sir, first and foremost.
I know George has struck me today that a communist pipeline into the vast reservoir of Cuban baseball talent could be the greatest thing ever to happen to this organization. You could be invaluable to this franchise. George, there's a south point down there nobody's been able to get a look at. Something Rodriguez.
I don't have any more.
Yes, sir. Do my best.
I'm bringing back some of those cigars in the cedar boxes. You know those are the fancy rings? I love those fancy rings. They kind of distract you while you're smoking. The red and yellow are nice. It looks good against the brown of the cigar. The Maduro, I like the Maduro wrapper. The darker the better, that's what I say. Of course, the Claro's good too. That's more
fun. It's just an extra one, but I do have a childhood copy on PS2. Just... It even comes with a little insert of the black icing, which it came with my PS2 copy, but I just put it in here. And you know what, I'm not gonna show the inserts on this video since it's gonna be a very long video for all four parts, sorry. There's four parts. There's five stacks, but I'm doing four parts. Like I did last year, there's four stacks, but I did three parts. Well, I did it all in one videos. Why is it playing this? Oh well. Superman! This track pack has some really decent songs there. Oh God. I didn't mean to do that.
Studio, an architecture firm, and homemade barbecue sauce. They're called
Connection University. I'm nervous, I'm excited.
Okay, let's see it. Let's see it.
Oh my gosh! Jesus Christ! I did it! And it's here!
I know PS2 and Wii has three additional tracks, not on 360 and PS3.
Do your taxes. Meet with an expert who will do them for you, so you can do. Intuit TurboTax, 100% expert guaranteed.
This is definitely got a. Yeah, I think this. This is probably like my favorite track pack game.
You folks is talking about me?
No, it's just Uber One stuff. Yeah, you get 10% off orders. Matrix 2.
Ring a ding.
I couldn't believe this copy is actually English and Spanish at the same time. Which I really don't like English and Spanish games. No, I'm talking about this version I have. But you know what, I'll see if I can try to get another copy that's only English. Sometimes in these DS cases, they're very hard to open. Of course, the problem with parties is you invariably have to eat standing up, which I don't care for. But on the other hand, I don't like to balance a plate on my lap either. Once when I was at the party, I put my plate on someone's piano. I assure you, if I had not been a dictator, I would not have been able to get away with that one.
Alright,
that will be it for part 2, so I'll see you guys in part 3.